We're also going to be recording this for the Arizona Senior Academy for their concert series. And this concert will also be seen at the Westport Senior Center in Connecticut.
Yeah.
So I'm excited about that as well. So thanks for your patience, and I hope you have a good time. Stay cool. Get your dancing shoes on, and we're going to try this one more time. I hope you liked my karate kicks. Okay. Is it on? Can you hear me now? You ready? Let's do the same thing again. How y'all feeling out there? It's great. We're in my backyard. And we actually did this the other night. And we decided we wanted to come back and do it again. So I love my neighbors. I love you, neighbors. I said, baby, 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 got to have you for my own. Baby, 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 I got to have you for my own. Now if you ever need me, baby, just call me on the telephone. I want to love you, love you, love you. Yeah, baby, love you all the time. I want to thrill you, thrill you, thrill you. Heaven lift you night, night. Just give me 5, 10, 15 hours of your love. Till the moon lights. Hold Danny, I wanna hold you, I wanna hold you. Yeah, baby, till the broad daylight. I wanna hold you, honey, hold you, till the sun is shining bright. Just give me 5, 10, 15 hours to. And now I prove my love to you. Just give me take your time and fix it up. Daddy, won't you let me know? Oh, if you ever think about me, yeah, Daddy, won't you let me know? I wanna be your loving darling. You can be my so-and-so. Well, all right. Hope everybody's feeling good. Gonna do an original song right now. Wrote this song a few years back, and this one goes out to all the ladies. I hope you're all happy, and I hope if you're confined with a man, he's the right one for you. It's called What You Gonna Do With the Wrong Man. You good, Alvin? Tell me when you're ready. Time. with the romance. You might think that you could change, but you never can. You may not hear me at your stage. I'm breathing from a labor page. What you gonna do with the wrong man? Your order to make it and they brought you spam. Game is right now out of sight. Make room for Mr. Right. Every woman's got to choose the right man. Or sing in the blues. All you women need to find a good man is a peace of mind. But you never can. Wasting time, it's giving you grace. I got a little bit of wisdom and I can't wait with age. What you gonna do with the wrong man? You're eating those vegetables out of the can. Lemons are right now out of sight. Make room for misery. Lemons are right now out of sight. Make room for misery. Gonna do with the wrong man. Oh my goodness. It's hot here in Tucson, Arizona.
I came over here because it's cool.
I know. My goodness. So I hope everybody's taking really good care of themselves. And did I introduce the band? I want to make sure I did that. Did I do that at the top on this one? I don't think I did. Because we had started off and it was all in silence. So over here to my right. Excellent guitar player.
Yep.
Very, very difficult person.
Yep.
Yes, Mr. Alvin Blaine. We call him the difficult one. But no, just joking. This is one of the greatest men I've ever known in my life and absolutely one of the most talented string players because he plays all kinds of stuff. Mr. Alvin Blaine. Over here to my left, keeping it all together as always, Larry Lee Lerma on the bass. I know you're screaming at home. I can hear you. They're all freaking out. And back there on the drums, and just such a joy to play with, even if I didn't know him. And that's my kid, Jacob Hardy, on the drums.
All right. Hey, Jacob.
That gave me a chance to take a breath. It's hard singing in 108 degrees. At least that's what a turkey told me one time. Oh my God! All right, let's do a New Day. I want to do another original song. So this one's called New Day, and it's off our Get Out of the Road CD. I think you get a dance out of this one. One, two, three. interrupting every word I say. You're telling everyone what's right to do. No one wants it to be up to you. So much sadness walking all around. Hear people hurting, we lock them down. Yes, I do. And every day we watch our children cry. We're looking away, but standing by. But this is a new day. This is a new year. It's time to discover that it all disappeared. This is a new day. You know it's time for a new way. Tearing the old walls down. Loneliness inside a crowded room. Yeah, everyone's dancing to a stranger's tune. We're carried away from earth and sky. Too busy struggling to even try. Scared to say what I got is done. Hold on with those, the beautiful one. And I want yours and you are mine. It's time to share a love divine. This is a new day. This is a new year. It's time to discover that it all disappeared. This is a new way. You know it's time for a new way. Tearing the old walls down, making a new sound. You know today I will start anew. Today I'm staring straight at you. Today I will know the faith and I will see it through. Oh, today I recognize all the trees and the beautiful skies. See the sunlight in your eyes. It's so much fun to do this. It's been a long time. Did I mention that we all miss you? Yeah, we all miss you and we miss playing for you. So it's great to have the rhythm section here this week. This is definitely my favorite Thursday Night Live performance. And and part of what we do for the Arizona Senior Academy is answer a few questions about members in the band. And so I'm going to take a little time to do that. For our video recording for them. I'm going to start off with myself. I'm going to let Alvin go last because he's definitely the most engaging of the band. And so, but I'm going to start off with myself tonight because I wanted to tell everybody about my amplifier. Because I am now playing through an Iron Horse amp, which is a company here in Tucson, Arizona. And they have been going through every kind of challenge to try to get this amp working for me. They wanted to create a tube violin amp that was everything that I needed in terms of having a clean sound, having a gritty sound. And we've run up against a lot of roadblocks, but I just love Keith Phillips. He's ever dedicated and really trying to have a great product. There's a lot of guitar players in town using his product. And so I'm very happy tonight that it's working beautifully. And so we're back on track. I think we're tweaking the sound of the Iron Horse amp. So that's my question out of the way, so you can't mess with me later. All right, now, the other question I was going to ask right now, I wanted Larry Lee Larima, who is the quiet one, never gets a chance to be on the mic or never takes the chance. He could get the chance whenever he wanted, but he doesn't take it. So we're just going to put it on him right now and tell a little bit about you and your history.
Thank you, Heather.
Isn't that nice?
Very nice.
Do I sound like Art Linkletter?
Yes, you do. Exactly. So all I'm going to say is that I came up in Los Angeles. I played there in about 15 years, and then we decided to move here. My wife had a job here with a laser company, so we thought we'd try a change pace. So right about the time we're moving, I get a gig for the house band at the House of Blues on the Sunset Strip dumped in my lap as we're moving here. So I commuted back and forth as much as possible. I ended up meeting Jim Belushi. And through him, I met Dan Aykroyd, and 25 years later, I've been working with the Blues Brothers. And thanks to Jim's loyalty, he has flown me out of here all these years, and I'm very grateful, and I feel so lucky. But I've been here for 25 years because I found Tucson to be such a wonderful community for musicians. I never felt like part of a community, an artistic community, the way I do here, foremost among them Heather and everybody else that I've had the pleasure to play with here. And I'm so grateful and blessed. Thank you.
Awesome. That was great. All right, so we're going to do another song right now. And this is one of my favorite tunes. We did record this. Angela Straley recorded it. Angela Straley is a blues artist out of Austin, Texas. Great singer. Was on Antone's record label. And she did this song called Say It's Not So. And I'm going to do it for you right now. Now, baby, tell me what's the reason why you don't ever come around? Could it be you might be leaving for something better that you found? Oh, You hear the birds in the background. I don't know if you guys could hear them. All right. If it's all right with you guys, I'd like to stick with some original songs. It's kind of been trying to do lately. Been doing some writing and some recording, so I'm looking forward to having some new music for you guys soon. But this is one was the title track of our Blue Silhouette CD. I'm not going to tell you the name. I think you can figure that out.
Historical night, we're gonna sit around making sounds.
left. It's just a bruising away. Yeah, we're gonna sit around making sounds when the sun goes down. All that's gonna be left is just a blue silhouette. Yeah, blue silhouette. You know we're wrapped up in blues. Me and you. Getting a lot of reverb on that, that's all. Did you guys hear the plane? There was a plane, trains, birds, and automobiles. Right here, and I'm not gonna tell you where I live, but in my backyard here in Tucson. All right, I'm gonna turn it over. One of my favorite songs that we did on our live CD features Larry Lee Lerma. Gonna sing a song for you.
This one about Little Walter.
One, two, come on, two, three.
My babe, don't stand no cheating, my babe. Oh no, don't stand no cheating, my babe. Oh no, don't stand no cheating. Don't stand under that midnight creep.
My babe, too little baby, my babe.
My babe, but I know she loves me, my babe. Oh yeah, I know she loves me, my babe. Oh yeah, I don't know she loves me. Don't do nothing but kiss and hug me, my babe.
Yeah, Larry. Woo!
Thank
Mr.
you.
Larry Lee Lama. Woo! What a nice treat. So, Jacob and I, our third question, because again, I wanted to make sure that I saved Alvin for last, being the most eloquent and long-winded of the band. So, but Jacob and I just wanted to do one really quick thing that's very important to us and our family. You ready? Say it really loud. One, two, three. Happy birthday, Grandma Judy. It's my mother's birthday tomorrow. So, happy birthday, Grandma Judy. And you get to see this again in a few months at the Senior Center, hopefully, if it all comes out good. So, all right, and our final guest, it's very special to us here, and he's the host of Thursday Night Lives every week right here. Alvin, you just tell us something.
Happy birthday to my mom. Hers was Tuesday.
Oh, my goodness. Yay! Look, he had it in his back pocket. Happy birthday, Alvin's mom. Oh, that's fantastic.
You know what? I have a question for Alvin.
Oh, awesome.
Alvin, could you tell me, I really would like to know about your first guitar, the guitar that got you going.
The first one I learned on was my grandmother's Stella.
Wow. That's great. That's great. My first one was a Silvertone amp and case.
Nice.
You know what I'm talking about?
Of a J200 looking Stella.
Really?
Yeah.
The big body?
Yeah, the big body one.
Wow.
She gave it to my dad. He had it in the living room.
Tell the people on the mic what you just said.
I said she gave it to my dad and he had it in the living room and told us not to touch it, so I learned how to play it.
It's pretty much the best incentive right there. Don't touch that. All right, so just real quick, what would you consider your first pro guitar? The one that you felt like, oh man, I can go gay with this.
1958 Martin 0017.
Wow. Nice. Nice. Thank you, Alvin.
Well, that was fantastic. I've been playing with him for 10 years, and that's the most I ever heard. That was fantastic. No, that was a very nicely done Larry Lee Lerma. All right. I want to thank you guys for coming out this week.
Yay.
This has really been fun. And thank you to Facebook Live, always, for showing up and supporting us. And I hope you enjoyed having Larry and Jacob. It was a real treat for us. And hopefully we'll do it again soon. You know, we're all, as usual, trying to be safe and listen to the guidelines. And it's crazy here in Tucson. And so we're trying to be careful and not put anything together where we have to be too close and indoors. But we, you know, one of these days we're going to be like, hey, next week, it's all going to be okay. So on that day, we will celebrate. And until then, we'll see you next Thursday. And specifically, we would like to thank the Arizona Senior Academy for supporting live music and hosting these concerts. We're glad we can still come to you, even though we can't be there live. We look forward to our next time with all of you. And then same with the Westport Senior Center. So big shout out to all kinds of folks that came out and saw us. All right. This last song is written by my mentor and one of the great loves of my life, Mr. Sam Taylor, and it's called Physical Thing. I can feel the sexy thoughts running through my head. I can't understand it. I don't know how you feel. Listen, girl, I need more than sex appeal. Cause my love is more than a physical thing. I need love that's more than a physical thing. Maybe we can body, we can do it all. Rocking in the kitchen, rolling. But before we do it, let me set you straight. Hit the plans when that's staying. Maybe we should wait. Cause my love is more than a physical thing. I need love that's more than a physical thing. God bless you. We will see you next time, and take good care of yourselves, all right?